Ah. Hello there.
How did I...
Why? Huh? This is our home. Don't you remember?
After all, this is where you took that picture.
I mean, I took many pictures. Could be the one I took. What of it?
What of it? What of it? What of it?
Can I help you? How did I get here? Have I been unconscious?
We don't like to be photographed.
Just our luck. The threads of fate put you back here.
Just our luck. Just our luck.
Our choice.
I'm sorry. I mean, I can throw it away. What do you want?
Your thread runs thin.
Your time runs short. Run! You can't run. I was only joking.
The thread has to end somewhere.
Else the thread will trip us up.
You cannot run. You cannot run. You will die. You will die.
I see you've met them, and they're vicious types. Aye. You've best not to meddle with them. Too late for that now, I suppose.
Who are they? Why do you know?
I don't know. All that, son, is that they don't let no one leave.
Can't I just run away? I mean, I'm already pretty far.
They aren't a power one can run away from. I'm afraid.
Power?
Some say they're death itself. Of course, they're all dead now. If you're gonna sit there, all pondering like, I'm going to go sleep.
You're never alone. We see you everywhere.
Your thread led you here.
Your thread led us here.
What do you mean? My thread?
Thread is life.
Your thread is death.
We sew the thread.
And spare your last breath.
You never should have photographed us.
You didn't have the right.
Was but a natural death.
We planned it well.
It had been sown.
It had been sown.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for photographing you. Please. I could destroy it. No evidence.
No matter. It is done.
Your fate is sown.
Your time cut short.
What?